come to see how we're getting on? We've made good progress since we took back Alamigo, but there's one big issue we still have to address. Leadership. The Domans had Lord Hien ready and willing to take the throne, but we've got no one like that here. Theodoric was our last ruler, and he wasn't called the Mad King for nothing.
Suffice it to say, our people have had their fill of kings, which means we need to find a new way forward.
If only it were that easy. Everyone and his uncle has an opinion. For the time being, we're just going to have to keep leaning on General Aldin and the Alliance for support, and see if we can't find a solution together. Something tells me we're going to be hosting a lot of meetings in the near future. But if that's what it takes, I'm ready to talk till my jaw aches. The reach is yours, Nargo. Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Ah, there you are. I've been searching all over for you. But don't worry, it's nothing bad. That said, this might not be the best place to talk. Will you join me? I'll get to the point. Might you be interested in a spot of adventure? After all, we were adventurers before we were scions, were we not? After routing the Imperials and liberating Alamigo, I reckon we've earned a bit of respite, don't you? And what better way to spend it than by returning to our roots? So, what say you? Shall we call on Alfino and go adventuring?
Leave it to me!
It would appear this place is yet inhabited by King Theodoric's kin, or what is left of them. The work of terrible magics, I fear.
Terrible, aye. But their misfortune is our fortune?
Quite. By the 12th, there is even more than I imagined.
Can't wait to see the look on Lisa's face. Thanks for believing in me, you two.